Today, October the 14th, 2020, many K-pop fans all over the world remember Sully. Right on this day, 1 year ago, Choi Jin-ri, also known as Sully, a former member of the girl group FX, passed away, leaving grief for fans and family. The sudden tragic news of Sully's death left her colleagues and fans in deep sorrow and shock as they mourned her passing. On the afternoon of October the 14th, 2019, the Korean police received information about Sully's death. Sully was found dead at her home in Gyeonggi Province. Sully was said to have committed suicide by hanging. Her manager, immediately after arriving at home, discovered the incident and called 119 right away to report, but it was too late. That evening, SM Entertainment, Sully's agency, also officially confirmed her death. A year has passed, but surely, Sully's story and the lessons behind still breathe the cruelty of negative words and how they can end one's life. And to respect the deceased singer, many K-pop groups' fandoms today have taken remarkable actions. Accordingly, fan bases of the artists who are promoting are actively mobilizing each other to temporarily cancel all idol promotions on social networks and reserve the space today to commemorate Choi Soo-li. Blackpink Global Blink, remember that on October the 14th, we will not be using any hashtags to respect Sully's memorial anniversary. Please refrain from training on using any hashtags or taglines throughout the whole day. Please spread this. Thank you. Blackpink will release the documentary Light Up the Sky on October the 14th, coinciding with Sully's memorial anniversary, so Blink are mobilizing people to take this day to commemorate Sully's passing and will trend hashtags for their idols on the next day. Monster X will also release a teaser for Fantasia film on October the 14th. Immediately after receiving the schedule, the fanbase of the guys also officially announced the anniversary of Sully. On the eve of TXT's comeback, the group's fanbase hopes fans can turn to trend at the company's own app, Weverse, and leave social media sites to commemorate Sully. And also at night, Goblin, the last song Sully released, and Peach, the song that IU wrote for Sully, climbed to the top position of Melon Search. Rest in peace, Sully.